If you cringe, the video ends. Google search flat earth. So I've already done, actually I've never done this before on Google, but anyways, I want to do this on YouTube because I don't know how I'm supposed to cringe by looking at images of flat earth society. There's actually a lot of interesting videos. I never bothered to search flat earth society because it never interested me that much. Anyways, I gotta say these look like interesting videos. So I guess I'll just click on the first one, and if I cringe, the video ends. Capiche? It's simple. The usual thing I do.
Some basic questions.
And the thing is, I'm probably gonna get copyright claim. Yeah, copyright claim.
It's blue, of course. Oh, the sky's blue.
The sky is blue.
1 + 1 = 2.
Two.
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 Okay.
There's at least one truth we thought was indisputable. And the earth is...
So, okay, my question is, why did the interviewer ask that question? What is the sky's color? Blue. What's 1 + 1? 2. And the earth is, what, do you expect him to suddenly say round? I mean, sure, I guess they want to make the video interesting, but... Yeah, whatever, let's continue.
Is...
Flat.
The earth is flat.
My reality, my senses tell me that the earth is flat and stationary.
I get where they're coming from, I get it. You walk on the ground, you look forward, and the earth looks flat. I know flat earthers are very grounded on this opinion, on this fact of theirs that the earth is flat, and that they think that scientists are lying to them when they say the earth is round. And then if we show them a picture of like round earth, they'll say it's fake or something. I don't know. I don't even know where I'm trying to go with this. Let's continue.
Or so I thought. But for the people attending the first Flat Earth International Conference here in
There's even Flat Earth conventions. Actually, I would be down to go there just to see what their thought process is. That'd be kind of interesting and kind of funny at the same time.
Carolina, their Earth is indisputably not round.
So, I know I keep pausing. I know this is kind of the first time. I see the Earth is flat here. It's interesting. Prop. And I'm guessing the lights there are representation of the sun and moon, I guess. My question is, genuine question to the flat earthers, if the sun rotates like that, like how it shows in the video, how is their sunset? Because when the sun sets, it looks like it's going behind the water, right? Okay, I'm pausing this video way too often.
Everybody here can agree on absolutely one thing, which is it is not a globe.
For centuries of...
And one more thing, a genuine question again. If flat earthers believe Earth is flat, are other planets also flat? Or are they just conveniently round? Or are they all round and just Earth itself is conveniently flat? Genuine question. I wonder what the answer is going to be. Ask them individually before they convene together and come up with the one answer, okay? I'm pausing this video way too often.
Flat.
I don't want to get copyright claimed, okay? That's why, okay? Apparently, if you don't want to get copyright claimed, you have to pause the video and give your critique about it. Okay, continue.
Earth was accepted as certainty until science and sailboats said otherwise.
And one of the rules of power is you never admit that there's someone bigger than yourself.
What? But in 2015, this guy, Mark Sargent, posted his flat earth clues.
Part of a series of clues.
What's
that
the
can
clue?
Help you get your head around both the design of the flat earth.
I'm actually
system
curious
we live
what the clue is.
In.
You're kind of the like father of this movement.
Boy,
how would you
don't do
you're
that.
The one who sort of started it all.
I did not invent flat earth. All I did was walk up to a door, point at it, say, you know what? I think there's some really interesting things on the other side of this, and
what?
Check it out for yourself. If
what?
Flat Earth is a university, you know, FEA.
Okay, let's hear it.
Then I would be the freshman recruiter.
People have...
What?